President John Mahama, the leadership of the NDC, and the National Democratic Congress fraternity, we are very grateful for the huge presence and love shown to your founder and the family. We count on your continued support